Mt Kilimanjaro, it really just happened. And I think I had a really good calling and friends helped. So I was here. Mt Kili Brothers, it's a really, really, really professionally run team. Very good team. I think the strength is the people like Robbie, who actually, Robbie and Willie, they carried us to wherever we reached. And it's a different experience. From the water boy who supported us, from Samuel who kept taking our pictures to make very good memories, from the chef, Jackson, every single guide, every single porter who used to come help, pack the sleeping bag every day. It's a lot of professional and a lot of care that this team puts into our 7 or 8 days of time that we spend with you. The driver who drove us from one place to the other, everybody, the whole team. So thank you so much, and thank you. I remember crying on the peak and saying thank you to Willie and Robbie, and I said in India, if we want to really thank somebody, we touch their feet and say thank you. And I really wanted to do that to Willie and him, because I thought I was not going to make it. I think at least 5 times I would have asked him if he can do it. So
on behalf of I'm offering you this certificate to show you that you reach the highest peak in Africa to start.